built in the 14th century on the site of a former Saxon monastery. And if you all look behind you, you'll see the splendid tapestry, which haven't been cleaned for centuries.
Look like tatty old curtains to me.
You behave yourself, Clay. You don't talk with your mouth open.
Although Blessem Hall is one of the country's finest stately homes, it is in fact a castle with its own moat. And they do say it once haunted.
Haunted? You mean with ghosts and spooks and polygeists?
Well, yes, that's right, Sonny. That kind of thing. A beautiful heiress of blood's captain and held prisoner here. Now, if you'll all follow me, I'll show you the kitchens.
Don't you wish you could travel back in time and see what people and things were really like?
Yeah.
Let's say if you try hard enough, anything can happen. I'll try. Wish. Perhaps if you all try, we can go back in time 100 years or so. And see what people and things are really like. Come on, let's all wish together.
After three.
Oh!
Yeah!
what that's for.
Selling doorsteps.
Well, whatever it is you're selling, you don't want any today.
Selling?
been specially chosen.
I have?
Yes, that's right. You have, your ladyship. It's true. You are one of the privileged few to benefit from a never-to-be-repeated offer of our unique double-deal glazing system and the unbeatable bargain of only twice our usual 50% discount price, plus VAT. There you are, madam. And any bonus, no VAT to pay. And once you have double deal glazing fitted to your stately castle, you won't have to put up the drafts and wintry breezes.
Yes, and you'll never suffer from the wind again. Well, I must say, if you put it like that, it sounds too good to be true.
It is.
Oh, it would be nice to do up this crappy old pile of stones. And after I'm about to get the family estate, it's too right.
And might I say, a very charming one. My sister and I are ready to start measuring up right away.
Oh, very well. Go ahead.
Come on, Charlie.
Just one thing. Don't go in the West Tower.
The West Tower?
No, you can do the rest, but my husband, the Baron... Even me in the West Tower.
Not you, Arlene, then. No West Tower.
You'd have your guts forgotten, you see.
You got the gags, eh? Come on, Charlie.
Mabel,
I'll organise the dinner.
Right.
you, my wife. She should have been a clock.
A clock?
Yes, every now and then she goes cuckoo.
Inspector, I must insist you pursue your investigation.
What? Oh, yes, Condor.
Inspector, put out that deer stalker. And if I'm to search Blessem Hall, I know my Shirley is here. I can feel it.
Yes?
I demand to search Blessem Hall. If you don't mind, please.
But I do mind. An Englishman's castle is his home. And you and I have every right to live undisturbed and in peace. Would you do me a favour?
Yeah!
Would you do me a favour?
Bobby's sandwiches for me?
Yeah!
Right, I've put them down here. Now, if anybody should try and eat them, I want you to all shout out, hands off the sandwiches! Now, we'll try it, out of three. One, two, three.
Sure. I don't think the Baron will give up the family fortune easily. We'd best all be alright. Lamb of God.
Try to warm Percy when he returns.
I'll try, but I think the Baron suspects I know too much already, and he'll be watching me. See you later.
Yeah. thing. O'Malley! O'Malley, fill the boats!
The Lord? You were going fishing then?
No, O'Malley. I wasn't thinking of taking anything out of the water.
Oh, what a lovely idea. I always think the captain was so much more attractive to get through the boat is full. Well, you never know who's going to drop in.
I've got a pretty good idea.
Boy.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Now be quiet.
Can't I help? Yeah.
You can pass the hat round. Serious song? What? If I thought you'd be singing, Bob,
be this cruel.
Don't bet on it.
Let you go. Let you go. Why, if I did that, I wouldn't get the family inheritance. And you go to the police and they'd put me in jail.
But I don't care about the money. I only care about my pussy.
It could be.
like, I'm hungry.
Yes, do have some dinner with us. You can stay the night and do your silly searching in the morning.
I'm not very hungry, but I suppose you're right.
The Baron not joining us then?
No, he's gone shooting peasants.
Peasants? Don't you mean peasants?
Peasants, peasants. It's all the same to Daddy.
Thank you. the one thing I haven't got. Has anyone seen my chewing gum?
Yeah.
Well, have a look under your chairs. Everybody, under your chairs. Let's have a look.
Thank you.
Wonder what that lot were up to.
Were they planning to help Shirley Cove?
Well, if they were, I'll have to deal with them
very severely.
Won't I?
Blessem Hall.
Yeah!
And nobody's bought you any presents. I wonder if any of the boys and girls in the audience have got a birthday today.
Yeah, shall we ask them? Anybody got a birthday?
I know somebody who's got a birthday this week.
Who's that?
Ha ha ha!
Oh, I've just seen a spectre, Inspector.
Come now, pull yourself together. You're imagining things.
Perhaps you're right. I'm under a great strain.
That's the spirit.
Here, why don't you
Well, it's the first in the panel of mine, Shirley. There'll be no paper for the double glazing. And if Alf is helping the Baron, and Shirley's throwing in the moat, then your pal's in deep water too.
But what are we going to do?
If only we could save Shirley.
If the Baron's rubbing off to the West Tower right now. What can we do?
Thank you.
Boyle's walk. Only going in once.
You won't throw me out the window without a fight. I'm no ordinary weak girl. I'm an expert in coup cap.
Swimming to the front.